going on YouTube? This is your boy Dats and Reactions coming to y'all. Special Patreon request from Lisa Stroh. That's what I'm saying. Also, the people on Patreon, I want y'all to start sending y'all requests. Send y'all requests again on what y'all want me to do. Send more. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do. Yeah, I'm about to get into this. Don't forget that my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, you get early content, and you get special requests. Or you can just go to my Cash App if you don't want to do the Patreon thing. And, you know what I'm saying? You can send a donation and put what song you want me to react to. Or PayPal. Now I got PayPal. So you can do that too. So we're going to jump into this. Whew. I ain't be. That's what I said, man. I think the reason why we need. I need more B. Like, send me stuff maybe that I haven't seen. The thing is, I started this channel doing a lot of Beyonce. So I feel almost like I've done almost everything. Maybe I haven't, but y'all have to show me. So, you know, send me some stuff so I can know. Thank you, Lisa, for sending me this because I remember this probably. I don't remember this, like the vocal dynamics of it, but I remember this happening because we all across America watched this historic moment. So, you know, I'm glad that I'm doing this. So, without further ado, let's. Am I into it? Let's jump into it starting now. She about to be in her bag. This was a moment, man. Hold on, let me just look at him again. Whew. Pause. What? I just want to say real quick. This, if you don't know how big of a, like, if you don't get why Beyonce is the main event, why she's the special attraction, why she is the biggest artist ever, like, this proves it right here. She's the first artist to be a, you know, to sing for the first African-American during their dance. That's a huge historical moment. Like, it's just history all in this whole video here. Play.
My lonely days are over.
Uh-huh. And life is what?
And life is like a song.
Let me tell you something.
Oh, yeah. At last.
Uh-huh. Pause. Let me tell you why they chose Beyonce, probably. Ain't nobody gonna have the confidence vocally to stand in this big moment and handle that kind of pressure. You can mess up vocally, you can flub, you can do all this stuff. This was a crazy thing, and I think they big fans of Beyonce too, like huge fans. Michelle Obama's always, like, you know, supporting her play. You better come on, brother.
My heart was wrapped up in clover.
I always like the way she said that. Listen, my heart. Listen.
My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you.
Ooh. This is a moment. Come on, Pierce.
Found a dream that I could speak to.
Yes.
A dream that I can call my own.
That's her vocals play. I mean, pause. Her vocals. Do you see she's in her lower register? Look how full it sounds. Listen.
A dream that I can call my own.
She is a whole soul singer.
I found a thrill to press my cheek to.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna rewind it back. Listen.
I found a thrill.
That's crazy.
Press my cheek to. A thrill that I have never known.
Come on, come on.
Oh, yeah. When you smile.
Hold on, let me go right back. Beyonce give me chills sometimes.
A thrill that I have never known.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. When you smile, you smile.
That's why Anna hated her.
We are in heaven.
If she did, but jealousy is a hell of a drug. Come on.
For you are mine.
We ready that night. Let's build that up, right? Because they turned around on that. They said, hold up.
For you are mine.
For all time. I don't care. Listen. Power.
For you are mine at last.
That's a whole artist and a vocalist.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Whoa. She's holding back tears. Yes, yes. Why is she not about to puke? Oh, I missed this. This was a time. Everybody just united.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Stevie Wonder and an all-star performance for the president when we come back with more of the Neighborhood Ball.
Somebody really added like a bunch of, really? Just a whole blank screen after that? Okay. But that was Beyonce's At Last at the Obama inauguration. That was amazing. Beyonce is one of my favorite vocalists. Of all time. She is easily one of the greatest vocalists of all time. That is, she's the most versatile. In my personal opinion, she is the most versatile singer in history. Like I said before, her artist as well. Like, her transition from being she can go from a rapper to a gospel singer to a opera singer. She can, there's nobody doing stuff like that. So yeah, I love that, man. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Comment, like, subscribe. Please don't forget to do all three of those things. And don't forget that my Patreon is in the description. I'm going to start throwing my PayPal in the description. My Cash App will be in the description. Did I say my Patreon? Well, anyway, my Twitter and my Instagram. All is going to be down in the description. Till next video, I love y'all. Peace.